down, the victory cruise looks like a little turd next to it.
Oh, look at that. You can get in there.
Yeah. First time coming on a Saturday for a while. I wonder which cruise ship that one is. That's a Carnival cruise. I like them better with the dancing. In the dining room, that's fun. Yeah, the boat looks kind of tiny compared to that one. You can see the pelicans. Seagull just landed up here. Hi, buddy. Yeah. We're on the shady side. Look at, oh, there's the shrimp boat. That's why all the birds are back there. They know where the food is. There's a few birds, they don't know about the food party on the other side with the shrimp boat.
Yeah.
Maybe that's where they come to get a break. It's hot on this side. I saw Dave was inside doing his dance. Probably not filming on the stairs is probably not a good idea. Reflection. Yeah, up. up against it, you don't see it. And I can't get over there to see that parachute because the other one's still there. We're doing the turnaround. There's a seagull. Yeah, if I pull it away, all you get is a reflection of the light. See through that one right here, unless you're right up against it. Yeah, it's getting ready to go. Still be reflection.
Caribbean?
No, that's a carnival. See the things on top?
That's one of the new ones.
Over there. There's a couple pelicans in there. Those are the rope guys.